Tampa. Do you like your new car?
Yes, they are really amazing.
Are you a fast driver or you just take precautions?
I really take precaution and the measures, but I can only say I like a bit of faster ride. Also here in Bucharest, the traffic is a bit crazy, so you need to learn how to be better in driving if you want to reach somewhere.
That's what I wanted to ask you. How do you get along with the traffic here and the people in the traffic in Bucharest especially?
Well, I'm here 6 years and I'm still in some moments not used to driving here. It's really crazy, but now I got, like, I think I'm much better in driving and I just got used to it.
Which was your longest drive you've taken?
By car here in Romania?
Doesn't matter.
Oh, I don't know. It was maybe until Gyor, 4 or 5 hours of drive. So that was, I think, my longest one that I did alone. So I would like to thank in the name of all the players to Sixt and to people who helped us reach the cars. I hope we will together achieve many goals.
Did you expect to be so far the leaders of this group?
Well, in these times that are happening all around, it's like it's hard to expect anything since a lot of teams are infected and have many players, also we had, so it was hard to expect this, but we are really happy that we took the position number one.
You played really well in Germany. Do you think you're in your best shape right now?
Well, I think we are still not in our best. There are still things that we can improve and be even better, but I think yesterday's atmosphere in between the team and everything was really good. And since we know that all of their games before were really close and they never lost with a very big difference, even though they lost all 5 games, I think in one way we didn't expect that we will win with so many goals.
We'll be having 4 games in less than a week. Is it a situation that you think is strange?
Of course it's strange, but like I said, in this moment, this is how it is. We need to accept the situation how it is and try to do the best. It will be hard, of course, to play 4 games in 6 days, but this is how it is.
Do you still have time to think about coronavirus and all the cases that might appear during this tournament in Sfântu Gheorghe?
It's always in our minds, this what can happen, but I don't think we are so much into it, like thinking what will happen. We just go by the day, because I think all the people, not just in sport, are living day by day to see what is going to happen. Of course, we are doing as many precautions as we can, trying to stay away from other people and be mostly us. So I hope that after this tournament, everyone will stay healthy again.